This game fucking blows. They've ruined online Call of Duty. They've ruined it. This is the fucking game they gave us after Black Ops 3. This is the first next-gen Call of Duty. Right here. Infinite Warfare. This is the first next-gen Call of Duty they gave us. This is the game they gave us after Black Ops 3. I just literally couldn't be more disappointed in Infinity Ward that this is the game they spent 3 years developing. It just fucking blows my mind. The reason why I'm so upset is not that the game itself is bad. It is that, I guess. I mean, obviously, but my point is, like, so much more than that. It's so much more than that. This is the first next-gen Call of Duty. And this is probably the worst Call of Duty they've ever put out. You cannot honestly tell me that for Xbox One and PlayStation 4 only, I mean, and whatever else, PC, whatever, but for only, this is the best they could come up with. After, whether you like the gameplay of Black Ops 3, whatever, the gameplay on this compared to Black Ops 3 does not compare to me. That's what I'm saying. The graphics, the character detail. I'm talking little shit. Like the fact that characters had backstories on that game. The fact that you had a fucking theater mode. The fact that, like, the character detail was phenomenal. Like I said, you look at the main loading screen where the Spectre's standing there with the Ripper. You're not in the game and he's just standing there and he just pops out the Ripper once in a while. You look at that compared to the character screens that they give you on this game. Look at this right here. Look at the winner's circle. Look at that shit. Look how shitty that is. This game is just not fun, first of all. This game is not fun. And then you look at shit like this right here. Look at my character. Watch this. This is my favorite thing I've ever seen on this game right here. When he puts the clip in. Look at that! It's like Nintendo 64! He's going to put the clip in and it is literally just like, I have the clip in this hand and all of a sudden, whoops, it's magically in the gun. Even last night when I had some good games. Even last night. I can't help but think in the back of my mind that this game is just not fun. Look at the look at that shit, whatever the fuck is coming off his head. Look at that. That's like blocky Nintendo 64 graphics. Like I say, like I can throw out all the gameplay shit, and my deeper complaints with this game are in how they put it together and the graphics and stuff like that. This is literally the one that right here. Here he goes. Watch it. It's in his left hand. Boom! All of a sudden, it's in the gun. Watch it again, in case you missed it.
Oh my god.
My point is that somebody honestly in there, if they really, 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 really look at it, and they really look at it, look at him again. Watch him pop this clip in. Watch him. Oh, bam! Clips in the gun. Like it's fucking GoldenEye. Nintendo 64, bitch. What I'm gonna actually do is take this goddamn game out. I'll be lucky if I don't break it. Break the disc. Okay? I want you guys to remember this screen right here. Look at this.